Paano nga ba maging Shopee Affiliate? Kung interesado po kayo to become part of the Shopee Affiliate Program, i-click nyo lang po itong link na to. I will also be providing this sa ating description box para mas mabilis ninyong ma-access. Once na i-click nyo yung link na ito, kayo po ay mapupunta sa registration ng Shopee Affiliate. So ano yung dapat nyong gawin? All you have to do is provide the information na hinahanap ng Shopee. Like for example, affiliate account type. Kung para sa inyo lang naman yung business na to at hindi naman kumpanya, then click nyo lang yung individual. Also, kailangan nyo pong i-link lahat ng social media accounts na gagamitin ninyo sa pagpo-promote once you become a Shopee affiliate. Kasi doon po tinatrack ng Shopee kung legit ba yung mga pumapasok sa inyong orders at kung wala bang violation in terms of promoting the products. And then you have to provide your phone number, contact email address, kasi dyan din po isi-send yung verification code. And then last but not the least is the referral code. You can use my referral code, RRMYXJJ. And then i-click nyo lang po itong Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Once okay na, click the Submit button and then makaka-receive po kayo ng notification from Shopee once kayo ay approved na to become part of the Shopee Affiliate Program. If hindi kayo makareceive ng notification, might be merong glitch sa system ni Shopee. The other way around to check if na-approve kayo to become part of the Shopee Affiliate Program is check your Shopee account. Punta lang kayo sa Meetup and then kapag nakita nyo yung affiliate program dyan, ibig sabihin na-approve na po kayo to become part of the Shopee Affiliate. So from there, you can start your affiliate business. So napakadali lang ng proseso, libre po ito, walang bayad. Kaya para sa mga naghahanap ng extra income or full-time business, go ahead and join now.